What's up guys, today I will show you how you can finish a partial denture in few minutes. Things are required for finishing the partial denture. First of all, Walgonid bar, straight Fishure bar and round Fishure bar, fine stone and another fine stone. Let's start. Firstly, we will use the Walgonid bar to finish the unwanted part of that denture. Let's start. We will remove the dash unwanted part where we apply the dash marker line. Now we will make them festooning on that partial denture. Thank you. Now we will carving on that partial denture with the help of round carving bar. Let's start. Please watch here, there is no any extra plaster in the interdental space of the teeth. Here carving is done. Now we will use the fine stone for the purpose of Now we will use the stone bar for the purpose of to smooth the dad's partial denture. Let's start. We will use dad's stone very slow speed of dad's machine. Let's start. Now we will use the red stone for the purpose of more smoothness of dad's denture. Overwork is done. Now we will polish dad's denture for the purpose of shining of dad's denture. See our clean festooning as well as carving and smoothness of this denture in every angle.